Welcome to CSU's new Orthopedic Medicine and Mobility Service. If you're looking for prevention or non-surgical treatment options for your pet, OMM is the place for you. We focus on diagnosing and treating muscle, tendon, ligament, and joint problems that affect your pet's mobility. There are three main reasons for dogs and cats to visit the OMM service. Catching a micro-injury before it becomes a function-limiting injury is the best way to keep your pet healthy and happy. In orthopedic medicine and mobility, we offer preventative screenings, sports physicals, and instrumented gait analysis. These tools can detect early changes in your pet's musculoskeletal system. Once identified, we then provide medical recommendations and conditioning programs to maintain your pet's highest level of function. Some injuries may not or cannot be prevented. In these cases, your pet may demonstrate lameness, decreased athletic ability, or decreased functional mobility. Our goal in these cases is to provide you with the best treatment options. To do this, we must establish a diagnosis. CSU has multiple state-of-the-art advanced imaging technologies. These diagnostic tools may help us identify your pet's injury, even in the most challenging cases of lameness. With a diagnosis established, we sit down with you and discuss a full spectrum of treatment options. These options may range from surgical to non-surgical interventions. If you elect surgical treatment for your pet, we will refer you to CSU's esteemed orthopedic surgery department. If you elect non-surgical treatments, a variety of non-surgical treatment options may be used. For some diagnoses, joint injections may be an option. There are different kinds of joint injections that range from improving joint comfort to slowing the progression of musculoskeletal diseases. For joints or muscles that are unstable, custom molded braces and supports may provide stability, prevent further injury, or help tissues heal. In addition, acupuncture may help reduce the pain associated with injuries, while physical therapy and rehabilitation may strengthen injured tissues and guide your dog to return to sport or function. If you are looking for prevention or non-surgical treatment options to help get your pet back into motion, the Orthopedic Medicine and Mobility team looks forward to working with you.